Lannister, Targaryen, Baratheons, Stark, Tyrell. They're all just spokes on a wheel. This one's on top, then that one's on top, and on it spins, crushing those on the ground.
It's a beautiful dream. Stopping the wheel. You're not the first person who's ever dreamt it.
I'm not going to stop the wheel. I'm going to break the wheel.
When my husband brought that baby home from the war, I couldn't bear to look at him. I didn't want to see those brown stranger's eyes staring at me. So I prayed to the gods, take him away, make him die.
You might not have my name, but you have my blood.
My words bear witness to my vow. Night gathers, and now my watch begins. It shall not end until my death. I shall take no wife, hold no lands, father no children. I shall wear no crowns and win no glory. I shall live and die at my post. I am the sword in the darkness. I am the watcher on the walls. I am the shield that guards from the realm of men. I pledge my life and honor to the Night's Watch for this night.
Winter is coming. We know what's coming with it.
I'm going to light the biggest fire the North has ever seen.
Tonight, we fight! And when the sun rises, I promise you, Castle Black will stand!
Let's go kill them!
Sir Ilyn, bring me his head.
I, Eddard, of the House Stark, Lord of Winterfell and Warden of the North, sentence you to die.
Please, he is my son.
Your name?
Young Greyjoy.
You should treat them without mercy and we will. Show them what Lannisters are, what we do to our enemies.
I saved you. I saved this